For the longest time.
If you said we'd qualify for France, I would say that you were talking pants. You must be joking. What the hell have you been smoking? We haven't been there for the longest time. But Chris Coleman had the Midas touch. Never thought that I could like a Swansea boy so much. It's been such a long wait since 1958. We haven't been there for the longest time. Times were oh so different way back then. Ivor Altchurch and John Charles, they were the target men. They got us to the quarter, then Pelé put us to the slaughter. Since then we've not been there for the longest time. We're off to France, where I've only just found that they don't have proper toilets, just a hole in the ground. Now I know it's just an opening in the floor. I'll squat down to make quite sure that I pass like Aaron Ramsey. Who knows how much further we will go? Alan Ramsey, Bale, they're the only ones I know. But even Greece have won it, then got in financials, which they will not be out of for the longest time. I can't wait to see Bale score a goal. If we manage to pass French air traffic control, maybe I will drive to that Gallic footy mania, bring the cup home and a boot full of people from Albania. So can Ashley lead us to a win? It's like the referendum. Will we leave? Will we stay in? I don't care where we finish, as long as we can beat the English. That will make Wales happy for the longest time.